The Earth Resources Observation and Science Center, EROS, is a science center operated by the U.S. Geological Survey. Tasked with working to better understand our changing Earth, EROS uses satellite images and other remotely sensed data to monitor, assess, and project how changes in land use, land cover, and land condition affect people and nature. EROS operates the Earth-observing Landsat satellites and maintains the world's longest continuous data bank of satellite images, aerial photographs, and other remotely sensed data of the Earth's land areas. Using these and other data, EROS scientists analyze and assess changes to the Earth's land surface. They monitor and map land cover change, evaluate wildland fire risk, collaborate with other programs to predict famine and prevent food insecurity, study the impacts of coastal change, and much more. EROS scientists also provide land change science data and information to users worldwide who rely on it to make informed decisions about land resources and how to better manage those resources for the benefit of society. EROS, where we combine remotely sensed data and science to better understand how the Earth's changing landscapes impact ecosystems, economics, and everyday life.